Here we are, we're just about to make a foliar fertiliser application. First thing, just go through the pre-start checks, is knowing how much water you need to cover your property. Here I've got 130 square metres, and it takes me 3 litres of water to cover this property. That 130 square metres is the area that I use to calculate the rate of the products. All these products are 100 mil per 100 square metres, so I've got to put in 130 mil of each product. I've got the autumn combo here, which is Delago and Renaissance, a great combo to chase colour. To step it up though today, I'm going for the winter colour, which is the Iron Maid and the Protosyn. Protosyn is for plants that struggle, so grass that are struggling from low light in the winter, which is what we got going on here. I'm going to put them two in with these two. That four can be compatible. If you're lucky enough to have all four of them, you can throw them in there at that 100 mil per 100 square metre rate. Anyway, let's get into it. A mil of each product is going to go in here. Little chamber bottle here. Squeeze it up till you get to your 100 mil. Obviously just another 30. Each product's gonna be repeated. Give it a good shake, put it in solution before you do it. Squeezing it up. 100 mil. So when adding products, you always add products to water, all right? So water goes in first. As you can see, I've just done another 100 mil here, which I don't want to do. So I'm just going to tip out 30 to get back to 70. 70 mil. So add products to water, not water to products, all right? Same deal, give it a good shake up. This is Iron Maid, just to extend the color of greenness from that lager. Once you know your area, it's just a matter of putting in the rates. Every 4 weeks, this is as quick as the application takes. And so the Protosyn is for grass that struggles in low light, give it a shake. Another 30 mil. Alrighty, products are in. Products are in, lid goes on, give it a bit of a shake. We're ready to spray. That's all in solution. Simple as that. Spray it on, leave it to dry. Don't walk on the area until it's dry on the leaf. And expect a significant difference in colour tomorrow, 24 hours later. Empty. Howling outside your door.
Don't you hear me howling, babe? Don't you hear me howling, babe? Don't you hear me howling, babe? Don't you hear me howling? Don't you hear me howling? Don't you hear me howling, babe? Thank you. need it, it will come back. Smile at me.